Jagalina Vernasca, Piacenza, Italy, welcomes you to our presentation. Jagalina is located in the Tuscan Emilian Alps at 500 meters above sea level, between the cities of Parma and Piacenza. Parma Airport is 50 kilometers away, Milano Linate is 110, and Milano Malpensa 160. Jagalina is situated close to some famous medieval towns, well known for their architectural beauty both in Italy and abroad. These are Vicoleno, a small hilltop castle, and Castellacquarto, a complete town. In Vernasca, we have the visitor's centre of the Via Francigena, the pilgrim's route. Surrounding these attractions are rolling hills covered with vineyards, fields and chestnut woods, wonderful for riding and biking. Jagalina is an old farmhouse completely restored. The building materials were carefully selected using original stone and handmade bricks. Even the new additions to the original house have been constructed with these same materials to reflect the architecture of previous times. Jagalina is currently run as a successful farm stay, with potential for enlarging the hospitality areas to include venues for meetings and spa facilities. Moving inside, we can see how the restoration has faithfully followed the original style. The large area currently used as the restaurant seats up to 90 people, with a further 90 seats possible using the terrace. The commercial kitchen is fully equipped, conforming to current legislation, and uses the latest technology. There are many different recreational areas both outside and inside, including the lounge room with its open fireplace and the family kitchen with its wood-fired oven. Jagalina currently has 15 guest bedrooms, all with en-suites. These are singles, doubles, triples, and two family rooms, each identified by their location: the old house, the garden, the pond, and the pool. We thank you for your attention and invite you to come and visit.